said he was exposed to a virus.
Yeah, that's right.
Did he suffer?
No. He was a hero. He tried to stop the virus from being released, and when it was, he just kept working till the end.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right, bring up the next page. What about this one? No?
He killed God!
Michelle, what's going on over there?
He did kill.
His mother got picked up by Vice last night, all right? Come on, we need to get you packed and out of here. You got a suitcase? Where are your clothes? Come on, show me where your clothes are. Are they in here? Honey, where are your clothes?
Hey, you don't gotta shove them like that.
Sir, step aside, please.
What is your name?
Sir, I'm gonna ask you one last time to step aside.
I will not step aside until I know your name, lady.
My name is Miss Martinez, Family Services. You have an issue?
I have an issue, Miss
okay.
Martinez.
Okay, here's a card. Why don't you give them a call?
Thank you.
Come on.
I have friends in the DA's office, Miss Martinez. You'll be hearing from me.
Are we done?
Now, please. Now.
That's progress in the wrong direction.
Papa's on TV again.
That will make money for some people, but not for our members. Why should you help us? Well, because if you help us defeat the road, you're helping yourselves.
I hate watching myself on television.
When I came here, I had one thing on my mind.
Liar.
I look old.
Protecting the trees that give my members their jobs.
You are old.
The people that brought me here had another thing in theirs. I come to realize that we're fighting for the same thing.
Children. If you help us do that, then the rainforest will be there for you and I'm only against the road because the road means cutting down trees.
You fucking tell me how to take care of my fucking kid! I take damn good care of my kid! My kid is clean! My kid is... Look, I'm clean too, right? I've been tested. I'm HIV negative. Just so you know, I'm just laying that out there. But, it's very hard raising a kid, Mr. Hull. So you know that. It's not an easy fucking thing, all right? All right? You dig what I'm saying? I know you like my kid, right? You likes him, right? I could tell you likes him, right? Right?
Yeah.
So listen, I've been working something out. I thought of something. Maybe you like this. He needs a male role model, right? And maybe you would like to take care of him. I could let you have him for $3,000. All right, $2,000. But that's it, man. $2,000. Whoa, what the fuck is that?
Hello?
You think that's too much for my only son?
Yeah, Eddie.
I know what you got in there.
Yeah, hold on.
You're
a
rich motherfucker.
Hey, wait a fucking minute!
All right. Hey, I ain't on your shit. Go for your phone call, man. Go.
Where you at, Eddie? Yeah, I'll be there in a few. Yeah, all right. Yeah, all right.
So what do you say, man? Yo, Mr. Hull,
I ain't got
going?
Fucking time for this shit.
All right,
now.
Wait,